Who knows? Hey, bros, leave in 3 seconds just because he doesn't want to hold F4. RIP. Almost fell into the fucking water pit, bro. That's not good. Yeah, but like, dude, that's a valid point. Why would you quit out at all if you can just Alt F4 in PTDE? Like, dude. I thought that's the only category where you can Alt F4.
Regrettably.
So might as well, dude. I would wonder how much time you would save in Asylum just doing that. God. This is a category where we do everything stupid, but he doesn't want to do everything stupid. That's kind of strange. Dude! Wait a second, wouldn't Alt F4ing on the asylum door save like a shit ton of time? Because you don't have to like mash away the key prompt? And like a flag gets triggered once you like insert the key, right? You can test it right quick, dude. Just record a giga cooked asylum with all the stupid shit and post it in discoveries and say, "Hey, this is the fastest asylum of all times, boys." man, that valley felt really slow and it was almost a sub 3. Crazy valley gold. Damn, how did that prompt swap work? I barely touched my R1 button. Aiming isn't good today. Doesn't work on the last door in Asylum. Rip. Actually, you remember that? Did you try around with that when you were running four squid? Insane. Crazy time saves. The guy turned around again, dude. I think it's the fucking de-equip at the door that's AFKing, or like on the fog wall that's AFKing the guy sometimes. Because on Bluetooth that never happened. And I have faint memories of this happening in SL1 any person too. Twice in a row, by the way, that RNG. Time to never see this RNG again for weeks. Oh, Oh nice, did my internet die? I didn't pick up the soul because I thought my internet died. Rip me, dude, it's over. I was so brain AFK. God. It's fine. Surely we could just get a better bomb cycle now. Indeed, got a better bomb cycle. Your theoretical best asylum time can be 141.76. Insane. Crazy. I don't have a sword equipped. It's fine. Oh, don't go into this direction, bro. Yeah, I can't. There's the fucking ghost hitbox, like, right there, dude. That was like definitely one of the ONS fights of all times. Oh my goodness, okay. I guess we're just gonna do it like this. Cause I fucked the quit out. Time to cook the run. Classic. Oh my goodness. No idea how I survived that. Bro. Like, I was like right on the edge of that fucking thing, dude. Oh, dude, I'm so far forward. Fuck. Ah, oh, god damn it. Like, this is gonna take like 10 quid out. Let me reposition, dude. Like, this is faster than if I would have just kept quitting out, I think. Dude, that was like the worst positioning for a Fire Sage elevator clip of all fucking times. Alright, one more, dude. That was cooked. Too scared to actually use that one. Not with BGH, bro. Just learned today that two Estus is faster than one humanity. Oh, ain't no way we got bottom indexing. Okay, this is not cool. The bottom indexing was kind of bad, but it's fine. I could actually pop a blossom there. Like, I have so much time after the boss. I could just two Estus, one blossom, and that would save us some time here. I have like way too many blossoms anyways. Okay. Nothing wrong with a firestorm. All normal. Oh fuck, I needed the shield still equipped. Fuck. It's fine. Nice input delay. Nice, I didn't look at my stamina like at all. I know, crazy menuing. Giga slow move swap. Okay, nice. Yo, what up, Batista? How you doing, man? Ain't no fucking way, dude. How was that a roll? I'm gonna lose my mind, dude. Like, I literally wasn't holding forward at all. Really cool. Time for unnecessary time loss. Really cool. I love this game. It's fine, we only lost 20 seconds plus. Surely this run isn't dead, right? Surely. Well, we lost like 16 seconds. What? Even more because of this. Yeah, more like. Now it's actually 20 seconds. Feels good, man. Surely it's fine. Do something! God, dude. Oh, this was so fucking shit.
Eric.
Dude, we lost fucking centuries. Fuck. It's fine though. What? Lol. Really cool. Whatever that was. Have to do a quit out here, dude. These bone wheels fucking rip you apart on soul level 1.
Thank you.
camera angle was really not cool on that one. Okay, we're just gonna ride the elevator now, I guess. Because that's definitely faster than up, whoop, and healing. It's fine though. Why? Oh yeah, I took fall damage. I was like, what happened? Bro! What the fuck was this? Oh, mega lol, dude. Oh, why do I toggle, dude? Oh my god, what am I doing? Toggling is not good here. It's fine though, he will do the attack. Why am I regenerating stamina? It's fine. I was so thrown off by the fact that that fucking guy just AFK'd completely. But who cares? Alright, yep. I did the slowest move swap of all times. Very good. Lottery grin incoming, by the way. Surely we get. We hit the jackpot. And get the good RNG. Yo, what up in Silico? Oh, this run was so dog shit, dudes! Fuck, this run was so shit, though! Oh, yo, thanks for the GGs, guys. Oh, it is a 41, though, so... Dude, I lost like 20 seconds because I got a fucking forward roll. Let's do the alt F4. I got a fucking